to another Qpython tutorial. On today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how we can actually use the comments in Python and also how to slice strings. Now, comments in Python are basically what are used to cancel out lines of code in Python or any other language. We have the multi-line comments and we also have the single-line comments. The multi-line comments are used to cancel out bunch of lines of code, like you've seen here. But single line comments are used to cancel out just a line of code. For example, this first line, the second line, the third line, fourth, fifth, and so on. So I'm just going to show you guys how to do it. So basically, all you need to do to use a single line comment is add a hashtag at the front of it, and you can see that this print statement right here changes its color to hash. That is telling you that I have added a single line comment and this particular line of code will not run. So I have the print statement I love beef and I have another one. I am a programmer. I have a first skin friend. I am a hacker. So now I can now save my code and run it. Now notice that all the other lines of code I have printed out, they ran out, but I love beef did not run. That is because I added a single line code, a single line quote to it. So I can now also add a single line quotes here, come over here, add another single line quotes, and you notice that the three first line of code will not run. So 1, 2, 3 are not gonna run. Yeah, they all ran away to see their friend love beef. Okay, so now I have printed out this text here. And also, I'm going to use this lots of I am a programmer here to show you guys how to use a multi-line quote. Now, to use a multi-line quote in Python, you just simply add three single quotes at the top from the starting of the line you want to quote out or comment out rather, and just go to the bottom of the line and then add three other quotes to it. Three. Yeah, that's it. Now, you see that from the start here to this point, all the lines of code I have written in between gets printed out in hash to tell you that these, they are dead, and simply telling Python that you don't touch that, I don't want you to touch that. So basically that's what it does. So all it does is print out I have a first skin friend and I am a hacker. That's as simple as that. So that's how you comment out lines of code in Python that you don't want to run on your console. Now I'm also going to be showing you guys how to use how to use the string slicing, how to slice strings in Python. So basically, I told you guys that lists can be sliced in Python using a start point to another point, which is not the whole list. And I also told you that list 0 is actually, because I use list, let me just use list because you can actually use list. List 0 is not list slicing, but actually it is, because it's slicing list from the 0 point to the 0 point. So you're just printing out only the first side of the list. That is also called list slicing. So now string slicing basically means cutting out the string from a point to another point that is not the whole list. So all I have to do is just make a string and I can store it as a variable, and all I have to do is write a random text. I'm gonna comment shop. Yeah, that's cool. So I can now save my code. Well, let me just comment out this line of code also here. Comment this out. Oh yeah, comments, let's go down and comment. Now all I have to do is save and run. All I get is blah, blah, blah. Where is my ball? Yeah, okay, I forgot to print that out. So now I can now go print out string, and when I save my code, okay, yeah, string, I can now save and run. Now I have string. This will print out string. I don't want to waste the time by printing out string. Now you can actually print out the first one of the string, and you add the square brackets, print out the first value of the string, and then I close my parenthesis. You can now save this and run. See that it prints out just the first letter of the string, which is J. That's the first letter of the string. That's how you print out and slice strings in Python. You can also print out the first value to the fifth value in Python. So when I save this and run, it gets printed out for us. Yeah, that's it. It gets printed out for us. You can also do prints by two, or printing twos. That's the interval of twos. When I save and run, it gets printed out in the interval of twos. So it prints out J, skip past the other letter, prints out A, skip past the other letter, and prints out K for me. So that, guys, that's how you can actually print out text or slice strings in Python and actually, oh, my throat. How you can actually comment out text in Python, and basically that's all for now. So thank you guys for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel to see more about future videos, and please hit that like button, and also ask any of your questions you feel to ask on the comment section below. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys next time.